almost always chemotherapy. We are using more monoclonal antibody therapy. A monoclonal antibody therapy is something that has been produced that attacks just the cancer, hopefully, and not the normal cells. Monoclonal antibody therapies are being used in almost every malignancy now, but were initially used in the blood cancers. Monoclonal antibodies are an example of what we call targeted therapy, where the chemical, the biochemical in this case, the antibody, sticks to the cell, sticks to the cancer cell, and then that is attacked by the body. So the body recognizes that as foreign, and then it breaks it down and kills it. The way they have that specificity, and the term we use is specificity because it's specific for that cell, is that it turns out that all cells have on their surface, not the smooth, shiny billiard ball sort of surface, but it is the surface of the cell is literally studded with lots of different biochemicals. And most of these, but not all, are proteins, and they're stuck there in the surface of the cell. And they have various functions, a lot of functions. But one of the things that we can do is we can identify proteins on the surface of the bad cells that do not exist on the surface of the good cell. So then it's simply a matter of developing an antibody that will stick to this protein, and this protein is only on the cancer cell. So that's how you get that specificity, is that it's all circulating around. So you're given these antibodies intravenously, goes to every nook and cranny of your body, but it only sticks to those cells where it recognizes that it needs to stick. Like a refrigerator magnet is only going to stick right there.